Here's a good Mr. Terrence Houston back in the building.